Scientific research may sound intimidating, but science is really just the evidence-based process of discovering new facts about who we are, about the physical world around us, and about how we interact with it. And science affects all of us.
Scientific discovery is the lifeblood of any university.
But it's also important to the state of New Jersey.
We are all in this society, in this world together.
If we stop investing in science, not only do we lose a generation of scientists, we lose the ability to develop new treatments, new preventions.
Now more than ever, it's vital that we continue that progress by reaffirming our commitment.
Science matters because we can now identify children who are at highest risk of language and learning problems when they're only 3 to 6 months old.
Every aspect of our lives in the modern world is affected and informed by the science that we know and how we use it.
Without science and scientific research, we wouldn't know how to protect our most vulnerable populations from serious epidemics like Zika.
The disease I'm studying affects millions of Americans. Unfortunately, the only treatment is liver transplant.
Without science or biomedical research, millions of Americans don't have hope for a cure.
Science matters to me because without it, we wouldn't be able to make advancements in preventing chronic wound infections.
People nowadays live healthier, longer, more robust lives than ever. And that's due largely in part to some of the advancements we've made in health and medicine.
100 years ago, human beings would die of a simple bacterial infection. But then Alexander Fleming discovered penicillin.
If we stopped funding science, we'd stop finding cures, we'd stop solving problems.
Science provides the tools whereby we can understand how biodiversity was created and our place in it.
Science is everything. It's all around us.
I think science matters in the way that exploration matters.
Science is the best tool we have to learn what's out there and how we got here.
Science matters because we continuously face new challenges.
There are still many puzzles and mysteries of human disorders.
If we're not doing science, we're not learning. And if we're not learning, I don't think we're being the best people we can be.
Science and scientific research is probably the primary driver of the economy of this country. Here at Rutgers, we take science very seriously. It's at the heart of what we do.
Science matters.